So in conclusion, I would like to say that a lot needs to be done around the sanitation, the water, but also the sanitation challenge. I would like to appeal that we should continue to look at these things together. The time available to us now has not enabled me to go into the climate change dynamic, which also changes the situation completely. But I can say in passing that within this, as if this was already not complicated enough, now we have climate change impacting on what we had already achieved. It is going, if things go the way they are going, if we don't wake up to reality and put our act together, climate change will also make the situation worse. Some of the gains made in supplying this basic infrastructure will be wiped out, either by rising sea levels, but if you go, for example, to sub-Saharan Africa, you can see an advancing desert frontier that is pushing people off their land. If you hear all these endless wars in Africa, most of them are related to climate. They are basically the collapse of the pastoral systems in Africa. In Somalia, in Darfur, northern Kenya, all these places, trouble spots, most of them are linked to pastoral systems and the relative decline of, sorry. That's the decline. The relative decline of the state. I would like to say that the climate change is also something that we have also to keep under purview as we discuss these issues. For UN Habitat, therefore, we are also bringing up modern town planning. We are now designing and planning for climate change. In some places, relocation will not be avoided. In some places, there will be natural disasters. Flooding could overtake some of the solid waste management treatment plants, most of them in low-lying coastal areas, etc., etc. So, I would like to conclude by inviting all of you, those of you who feel that what I'm saying resonates and makes sense, that how can we work together to overcome this challenge? I believe that each one of us has a role to play. The scale of the magnitude of the problem I was describing, the question of hygiene, all of us, look at this wonderful convention center where we are meeting. Imagine if all of us started littering or hazarding. This will become a very difficult activity. So I think that the how do we prevail over this? I would like to advocate partnership, solidarity, twinning arrangements. Some of you are coming from advanced societies. A number of you are coming from developing countries. By working together, by sharing practice, including knowledge, I think a lot can be achieved. Because as I said, remember, part of the problems are also cultural, they are attitudinal, they are lack of exposure, they could go away without a lot of money. Some of the programs need some investment, so I would like to advocate a partnership. And in this partnership, UN Habitat will be there to share best practice, to broker, to link people, and things like that. So, two invitations I'm going to make. The first invitation is on the 5th of October of this year. That is called World Habitat Day. It is supposed to be celebrated in every hamlet, every village, every city, every town. So when you go back home, I don't know what you are doing on the 5th of October, but please remember that it is World Habitat Day. The global observation will be done now in Washington at the invitation of the Obama administration. So the Secretary of Housing and Urban Development of the United States will be hosting the global World Habitat Day observations. But the idea is, of course, here in Amsterdam, in London, in Cairo, in Mumbai, you name it, that this day should be observed. And I would like to say that a movement like yours could help us a lot if we were partners in that regard. That is the day when every neighborhood can take a stop and audit their own living environment. The second invitation is, of course, the World Urban Forum. The urban agenda is broad. it's multisectoral and it requires different partners. The United Nations has created the World Urban Forum, which meets every 2 years. The fifth session of the World Urban Forum is hosted by the government of Brazil and President Lula himself. It will be held 22nd to 26th of March 2010 in the city of Rio de Janeiro. Ladies and gentlemen, my dear friends, I look forward to seeing you in any of those two forums. I thank you for your kind attention.